A few weeks ago, I made a video about adding AI avatars to a NotebookLM podcast. And while I was happy with the end result, I have to admit it was quite a lot of work. The process was pretty time-consuming, involving multiple tools and a fair bit of manual editing. So that's why I'm excited to show you a brand new way to create AI video podcasts with just a few clicks. And the best part is it's completely free. The tool I'm using is called Heygen Podcast. The team at Heygen actually reached out to me after seeing my previous video, and they said, we're about to launch a new function called Heygen Podcast, and we think you will love it. So today we're diving in to see what this tool can do. It promises to create a fully professional-looking video podcast in seconds. But here's the big question. Is it as good as using NotebookLM and Heygen together? So let's find out. But before we get started, I want to make clear this video is not sponsored by Heygen. I'm using a free account, just like anyone else can do. And that said, I'm generally impressed by their product and how they engage with their community. They even build a forum where creators can share ideas and showcase their projects. So honestly, I think that's pretty cool. So here we are with Heygen, and we want to go to Heygen Labs. And here you see all the new beta versions that they have available. And you see that they just added video podcast. So let's click that. This looks a bit familiar with NotebookLM. You can see you can drop your PDF document here, but you can also drop a URL. And let's do that. I found a really easy and simple biography from Elon Musk. So let's see what happens. Okay, select your avatars and video ratio. Okay, well, I like this guy for the first avatar. Let's pick another one. For the second avatar, let's pick this one. I think 3 minutes is good. Horizontal is also good, so let's hit submit. And yes, there it is. It took Heygen about 15 minutes to generate it. So let's take a look at it.
You know, I was thinking about Elon Musk's early days, and it's fascinating how he sold a video game at just 12 years old.
Unbelievable.
It's like he was destined for tech greatness from the start.
Yeah, and then he left South Africa because he didn't want to support apartheid through mandatory military service.
Exactly.
That takes some real conviction.
Absolutely. He moved to Canada, then to the University of Pennsylvania, where he studied physics and economics. Quite the combination.
Right. But didn't he drop out of Stanford after just 2 days?
Yeah.
That's wild.
He did. He thought the internet had more potential than his physics PhD.
Interesting.
So he co-founded Zip2.
That's the company that provided online maps and business directories to newspapers?
Exactly.
Then Compaq bought it for millions.
And he didn't stop there.
Nope.
He went on to start XCOM, which evolved into PayPal.
Which eBay bought for over $1 billion.
Right.
Talk about success.
But, you know, I think what's even more impressive is SpaceX.
Definitely.
Making space travel more affordable.
True, but some might argue that his ambitions are a bit too lofty. Like colonizing Mars?
Well, it's a massive undertaking. But pushing boundaries is how progress happens.
Fair point.
Honestly, I'm quite impressed by how much they've streamlined this process. It's definitely a game changer for anyone looking to create simple podcasts or small videos quickly and efficiently. But as with any other tool, it really depends on what you're trying to achieve, of course. Does this new feature from Heygen fit into your workflow? Or do you prefer sticking with a mix of tools like NotebookLM and others? If you enjoyed this video or found it helpful, do not forget to subscribe for more content like this. I've got more tips, tricks, and reviews lined up for you. Until next time, happy creating, and I'll see you in the next video.